this time something told me that something bigger happened. So I stopped my vehicle, I ran out of the car, I dialed 911, and I saw like four people laying on the ground.
At 3:05 p.m., a male driving a rented Home Depot pickup truck entered the West Side Highway bicycle path at Houston Street, began driving southbound, striking a number of pedestrians and bicyclists along the route. At Chambers Street, the truck collided with a school bus, injuring two adults and two children.
Central, be advised, we have multiple people on the ground from Chambers all the way up to Houston.